Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried.
Damn.
I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really. I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Gone searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is.
Where is he? Way up here. Gracious. Let's fast travel. Try to run me with guns, man.
Now that
man.
Ain't nice at all.
Hang in there, kid. I'm coming for you.
Damn. Role model.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Damn.
Shit. Don't see shit. I'll look over there.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Screw this. I'm done looking.
Stay sharp.
What? The fuck is that?
Dude. Your fucking jaw. Let's get your buddies over here. Was it?
Huh? What the hell is that?
Jackson's safer in there until these guys are taken care of.
Forget it.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Your friends are gone, buddy.
And watch it! And watch yourself!
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
You saw everything, man.
Let's go. Look on Jack's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it? There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.
Damn. All right. Mission complete.